Find. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Doing okay back there, BD-1? Hey there, little guy.
BD-1.
Doing okay, BD-1? You still back there? Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scalp link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Moving out. Hey, BD-1.
Where Bogling was killed, was it trying to defend its family?
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. You still back there? BD-1? Just making sure you're still there. Thank you. locked down. You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Yeah! looking. Good job. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad. Close one. I'm looking. Okay, I'll look. See something in there?
Again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Good. reach my position.
I did it. Resistance and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Doing okay, BD-1? Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Thank you. come back here.
Something we can use? Okay, BD1? You seem happy.
Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
Thank you. back here.
Did you find something, BD-1?
See there?
Whoa, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably.
Amazing.
Another one? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Seem happy. Got a scan? I'm looking. Hey, BD-1. That's not moving.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark. Thank you.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Hi there. Making a new friend?
Passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh. I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner, And that little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Bogano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zeppo homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. I'm rooting for you. Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay. I'll keep trying.